fini. Fote yang sango na Yesu na lingi. Fote yang sango
na Yesu. I'm gonna share the New Testament with you guys. In case you didn't watch my the other video, please take your time and watch the other video. Well, on the other video, explain about the Old Testament. Okay. Salut mes amis, j'espère que vous allez très bien. Mbote la bande konus bosa holanda ngana o toza ngonga e kokanate lelo na kolobela Nouveau Testament. Okay. Na kolobela makam wa ming so bosa mituna. S'il vous plaît, bonsoir. Dans la bino, bo tinde la yango, so ki, bo tinde la nga yango na souka. Merci, mingi. Na nengi na bonge sili yango, Nouveau Testament, ton na solo ba Nouveau Testament, Nouveau Testament, eza na ba parti misatu. Na kata Nouveau Testament, toza na parti ou eza historique, toza na parti ya lettre, toza na parti ya prophétie. Alors, the New Testament contains three parts. In the case, English is not your first language. Instead of saying this, is, right? You can just say has. This one is H-A-S. The New Testament has three parts. Historical books, letter, and prophetic books, okay? Alors, between the end of the Old Testament and the beginning of the New Testament is a period of about 400 years, okay? Na kati ya livre ya historique, toza na 5, na deng na bongisili yango, na the New Testament contains 5 books, 5 historical books. The 4 Gospels which describe the life of Christ, and the book of Acts which tells the story of early church, mostly through the work of the Apostle Paul. Alors, na kati ya livre ou historique, tozana gospel, na act. Gospel eza kolobela biso parti ya Yesu Masia. Act eza kolobela biso ba misala oya Paul. OK? Jean le version misala Paul. Église na misala Paul, OK? So the gospel, you know, the part of the portion of the historical book, it has a 5 part. The gospel explains about the life of Jesus Christ, and then the book of Acts describe the early church and the work of the Apostle Paul, okay? Donc, tu as lettre, et tu as un épître, bon, ce qui est de la synonyme, okay? Donc, the New Testament contains 21 letters. Ok, il y a un moni na tia ba komi 13 nango, mouta koma ki ango eza apôtre Paul. Et puis, ba misousu eza, ba misousu nango apôtre Paul a koma ki ango de, a koma ki tende tu livre ya hébreu, Paul a koma ngote. Ok, some of the book in New Testament, Paul didn't write them, ok, but we're gonna go on the detail after, ok. We out. A partir na zolo ba trois yango historique, letter na prophétie. Alors, Moni part 1, Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, the Gospel, okay? The Act, the person who read the book of Act is Luke. Luke Ndakumang, okay? A partir de ce sou, il y a mon acha pour comprendre. Na Nouveau Testament, tout ça quand un livre moko et à prophétie, et un livre à révélation, il y a Jean. Okay? Jean Ndakumang. Yawa, in case you meet, you know, the person who doesn't, he or she doesn't speak, doesn't know much about, doesn't know the gospel, from my humble opinion, the best thing you have to do, start with Mark, Matthew, Luke, and John, okay? You may say, why? Because Mark, when you read the book of Mark, okay, he doesn't say much about the Old Testament. He straight about Jesus. He's strange about Jesus, okay? But when you look at Matthew, Luke, and John, their writing are completely different, okay? Okoma ya Matthew, Luke, na Jean, is an deng mo tena ya Mark. Mark is a kitoko. Bon, is a ma bon. Enyo su is a kitoko, man. C'est leur opinion, na makanisi na ngai fuku banana na Mark, okay? Oui, awa. Bible ezana ba parti, Bible ezana na parti na tozo na division, na ni na ezana kati na section, mwen ezana kati, tozo na ba chapitre, tozo na ba verset, tozo na ba paragraphe, tozo na ba adverbe, tout ça n'a pas adjectif, tout ça n'a pas partir conjugaison, des bas conjugués, tout ça n'a pas mot. Donc, le que vous avez dans le livre, chaque. Si vous avez le livre, vous avez le vidéo dans l'Ancien Testament, pardon, vidéo dans l'Ancien Testament, vous pouvez comprendre ma caméra, si vous avez le livre ici, vous avez le livre, ok? Alors, tu as le matière. Côté à Matthieu, Marc, na Luc, na Jean et Zandeng Mogote. Guys, when you look at Matthew, Mark, Luke and John, okay, the way they preach and it's not the same and who they were preaching to. Okay? When you look at Matthew was dealing with a Jew who believed in Jesus. And God. Now, Mark was dealing with the Gentile. Mark was dealing with people who know and people who don't know Jesus. Okay? People who don't know Jesus, but those people are not the Jew. Now, on the other hand, Luke was dealing with not the Jew, but the other people who believe in Jesus, in God. John was dealing with the Jew who don't believe in Jesus. And so, John was dealing with the Jew who don't believe in Jesus. That's why you see here, I put like this, okay? So, ce qu'on t'a dit, Matthieu, bien, Matthieu, c'est le révérend. Matthieu, il y a des gens qui ont été juifs ou qui ont croire, qui ont dit Yesu. Marc, il y a des juifs, il y a des gens qui ont juifs, qui ont dit Yesu, qui ont dit. Luc, il y a des gens qui ont dit Yesu Masia, baza ba juifite. Si ko Jean, abane kote ya batu, baza ba juifite, ba ebipe, baza pe ba kretien te, nan lo bane sans yuan. Ok? So, if I go back, esa wako la boy. Esa na ba juifi oyo, ba ebi Yesu, bazon di mama lo ba Yesu, ba tu wanande, mati mdana ote ya bango. Si ko yo, Marc, à la côté à bateau, baza ba juifité, baza pe ba chrétienté. Si go Luc, aza koteya bato baza ba juif ite me bayebi Yesu. Jean azoteya bato baza ba juif ite e baza ba pardon ba baza ba juif baza ba juif o bazo kwa na Jésus te moni nyango wana okaki na sali moye bo pardonne nga. Ok, yango moni na tsawa Matthieu azalaki lokola révérend, Marc azalaki lokola évangéliste, Luc azalaki lokola révérend, Jean azalaki lokola évangéliste. Donc na nini na Nouveau Testament évangéliste ezaka lokola Marc na Jean, Marc na Jean ba révérend ezaka lokola Matthieu na Luc. OK, tu es awa ya mona tia soko tali ming bien makamu susa Matthieu za lande te kokana na Jacques, makamu susa Marc za lande ti Pierre. OK, Luc ba blom bele ka si kokana na makamu blom susu Jean yebe ka mta koma revelation na oyo. OK, ya mona tia pobo tala yango nka ke zami tuna ya mona tia wa bato yo baza lokola bon yon a tia bo pou bon moun. OK, nou ka ki bo zan mituna tu bo zo ba note. Alors yon la bon isi awa nan tia na français nou zo anan mwa sima mwande nan tia bo lokomi na anglais na français na lingala eza na raison nan tia boye. Guys, you know the reason I write in English, French, and Lingala? I want you guys to see the differences. Okay, we have some Congolese or some African who speak Lingala. Okay, so you're gonna see the difference the way Matthew, Luke, and John speaks. Okay, in their writing, you're gonna see. Okay, that's why I decide to Yango Moni na lobaki ke. That's the main reason. Say start with Mark, Matthew, Luke, and John. Okay, when you start reading, when you're preaching to some the person doesn't know and doesn't believe in Jesus, in my opinion, my humble opinion, start with the book of Mark, Matthew, Luke, and John. Okay, yango na lobaki boy. So bo muto ebi Yesu masiye tu abante lakini na livre ya Mark. Après Marc, sur le 6, il y a Matthieu, il y a Luc, Luc aussi, il y a Jean. Ok? Si tout le temps, tout le monde n'a pas connu. Ok? Guys, I'm gonna read in English, French, and Lingala. You're gonna see the differences. Ok? Donc, on a en anglais, français, na Lingala. Ok? Bon, on a dit qui ça s'accale. Ok? Qui bon monde, moi, arsamon, qui bon pardonne. Donc, on a livre, we're gonna read the book of Mark. Ok? The beginning of the gospel about Jesus Christ, the Son of God. It's written in Isaiah the prophet, I will send my messenger ahead of you who will prepare your way. One more time. The beginning of the gospel about Jesus Christ, the Son of God. It's written in Isaiah the prophet, I will send my messenger ahead of you who will prepare your way. One more time. The beginning of the gospel about Jesus Christ, the Son of God. It's written in Isaiah the prophet, I will send my messenger ahead of you who will prepare your way. Jesus, the other name for Jesus is Emmanuel. Emmanuel means God with us. Okay? Now, I'm going to read in French after that Lingala. Yokanga ndenge na koloba nako tanga ngona français. OK, bon on a tiki fa ki sa ka lokaki boyo ki mo accent mo ke pou pardonner. On tanga na livre ya Matthieu, Nenge, Matthieu, Akuma. Ok? Il y a la différence. Au commencement de l'évangile de Jésus-Christ, Fils de Dieu, selon ce qui est écrit dans le prophète, voici, j'envoie devant toi mon messager qui préparera ton chemin. Naotana mo lisusu. Oyo kamana. Naotana lisusu. Oyo kamana. Ok? One more time again. Au commencement de l'évangile de Jésus-Christ, Fils de Dieu, selon ce qui est écrit dans le prophète, voici, j'envoie devant toi mon messager qui préparera ton chemin. Nagodama du Susu, one more time. Okay? One more time. Au commencement de l'évangile de Jésus-Christ, Fils de Dieu, selon ce qui est écrit dans le prophète, voici, j'envoie devant toi mon messager qui préparera ton chemin. Ok? Si vous nalinga là, vous parlez au cas qui est moins absent, vous parlez. Nalinga là. Marc, na lingala tuzubenga ye Marco, ndi bazuko dengi seloba recherche na sali. Awa, ebandi na sango malamu ya Yesu Kristo, mwana ya Nzambe. Na mokanda ya Esaya, musakoli ya Nzambe, e kumama boye. Nzambe alobi, tata, nazali kutinda, Tuma nangai liboso na yo po na kubungise la yo nzela. Nakotanga lisusu. Awa e bandi na sango malamu ya Yesu Kristo mwana ya Nzambe na mukanda ya Isaya mu sakoli ya Nzambe e kumama boye. Nzambe alobi, tata, nazali kotindela tuma nangai liboso na yo po na kobongisela yo nzela. Siko oyo Matthieu mdazulo, Marc. Tango Marc azulo ba, sukutali bien, alobi lima kamba Ancien Testament. When you read the book of Mark, he doesn't mention anything about the Abraham or Moses or Joseph. No, right away there, okay, right away, okay. Yangu muni alobi bo, yangu muni nebandi suka koyoki. The beginning here. Okay? In the beginning, right away he said, the beginning of the gospel about Jesus Christ, the Son of God. Au commencement de l'évangile de Jésus Christ, Fils de Dieu, selon ce qui est écrit dans le prophète, voici, j'envoie devant toi mon messager qui préparera ton chemin. Ozumono. Donc, n'inga zo lobe la, izan denge mungute na, Matthieu ta mwa koloba. Donc, yine na biso hawa. Tala Matthieu. Matthieu lobi boy. A record of the genealogy of Jesus Christ, the son of David, the son of Abraham. Abraham was the father of Isa the father of Jacob the father of blah blah blah. There. Sikosukutali na Matthieu azolobela ndenge mususu.
soki toye awa na 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 ningala omona baso balande mususu babandi nanu na na nini ona na nini na na ancien testament ozomona différence na gashoni Luke Matthew start the Old Testament. Okay, not the New Testament, like to explain about Jesus. No. He started right away back, you know. So that's the difference about Matthew. Okay. To hear our, to hear the Bible so far, we hear Luke. Neni moko. Abandi ka banogolo. Guys, when you look at even when you look at the Luke, the same thing. He didn't explain about Jesus Christ right away. No. Like he explained a little bit, like, you know, when you look at Luke, he's writing, he's like a doctor, okay? It's a heavy. Okay? And you open a chance to français, awa na komi apina lingala, okay? To Yesu swa, ding moko. To epi na Jean, ding moko lisusu. Tala Jean awa, okay? So go tali awa na Jean. When you look at the way John write, he's writing, it's a different. He doesn't explain about Jesus right away. No. Look what he did. Okay? Completely different, okay? His writing is talking about the beginning. Okay? Yana zoloba, soko talibi awa, dengi azoloba. Azoba. In the beginning was the word, and the word was with God, and the word was God, and he said he was with God in the beginning. This is John is talking there, okay? Now, monya ndenge moko ndenge azoloba, au commencement était la parole, et la parole était avec Dieu, et la parole était Dieu. Elle était au commencement avec Dieu. Zoumone, dans l'ordre de la route, on entend dans le sous. Alors, Bible, au commencement était la parole. Et la parole était avec Dieu. Et la parole était Dieu. Elle était au commencement avec Dieu. Elle, Oyo, et sa pronom. Pronom oyo nazolobela eza remplacer parole. Au lieu que tu répétes parole, tu as toujours parole était au commencement avec Dieu. Il y a moyen de remplacer elle. Ok? Elle, eza loko la momo kouza, eza prénom kouza na féminin, eza masculin te. Eza na féminin singulier, moko. Eza na plurialité. Ok, bon, on a ça la pédagogie, t'es dans la pédagogie, mais selon n'importe quel angliawa, ok, et ça va pronom, mais d'un coup, tant que nous bien d'un coup, on a besoin de français, on va enseigner en janvier, hein? Alors, celui de yawa, les sous-sous, na lingala, au monde, na lingala, ah, y a celui de yawa na lingala, tout au monde les sous-sous, ok? Bopa, ya, nalingala bongo na lisusu, okay? Alors, nalingala tozoloba na ebandeli ya biloko nyoso, liloba ezalaki liloba. Ezalaki na nzambe. Liloba ezalaki nzambe. Ye azalaki na nzambe na ebandeli. Awa tukubongisa mpweza na lingala. We're gonna fix this after, okay? Yawana na zoloba. Bon, soko talibye, buzo na ba noti, umona makambu uwezeleke, uzubuzo na ba noti.
Nansabo bubuzwa banonti puke sali sabino. Ya buzwa banonti, nansabo buzwa banonti puke sali sabino bien. Na sali mbubozo wa banoti ya malamu. Shiko, so ito ye awa, nyingi na zolo bawana. So ito ye wana, umuni ekumelea mo, esande ngu mkote. Shiko yo, so ito ye awa, totali. Ah, ok. Na, nyingi na bongisili ya mo, so ito tali, tuso nani mwa msima. Ye awa, tuzo benga ye na lingala yona. Ok? Jean, ou eza Jean na français? Na lingala, ye na bungisia, ok? Ou eza na lingala. On est en France, ok? Où est Jean? Ce que tu as dit bien, dans la salle, il y a une différence. Jean, et comme il a Jean, John, où est en anglais? This is John in French, Jean, ok? In Lingala, that's why I fix here in Lingala, ok? In Lingala. Alors, il y a un peu de mon côté. Ok, zanding mokote. Yangono moni sus na tia apubo mona mole sus. Alors, vocabulaire na bongisi yango oye. Mais soko tali bien, Marc azolo bandeng msus. Mathieu azoko explique neng msus. Luc azoko explique neng msus. John azoko explique neng msus. Mais na bako msus ezo na okota na ba detail après. Mais si qu'on a l'idée qu'on a la certaine différence moi mon cœur. Osomone. Bon, nandinga na bongisi na vocabulaire God, Jesus, Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, Gospel, Good News, Evangelist, Gospeler. So, God is a Nzambe, Jesus is a Yesu. Matthew is a Matthew, Mark is a Mark, Luke is a Luke, John is a Jean, Gospel is a Evangel, Good News is a kaka Evangel, Evangelist is a kaka Evangelist, Gospeler is a kaka Evangelist. Okay? Bon, le blog news tu n'as pas la recherche, na? Avant de commencer, nous allons rechercher na bongisi. Après ça, nous allons faire une.
Naume, la kikatina, ma be. Nakoma, kimosika, nanzambe. Nakanga, kimote, manangai, katina, masu. Katina masumu
Basia na ye pai na yo na seng
Oh,